really the backbone of the film. Of course, we see stars who do a great job. We have the stars here, we have directors here, we have, you know, music people here, but the best. Begins with faded. In case of Wazir, it was like faded, and the first line we wrote that it's raining, and Danish Ali meets Ruhana. It's a very scary state, very scary. And at this moment, all of us, Abhijat, Rajumi, are going through the same state with the next film. It's scary. You have one piece of paper, you have one pen, you write one line, and you don't know how to follow it up. I had asked a great filmmaker, Akira Kurosawa, once, well, how you write a script, and he said, fade in, write, fade out. Then he spoke in Japanese, which was the translator said, that's the only way you can write. So today, this little function we are dedicating to the writers who are really the backbone of the film. Of course, we see stars who do a great job. We have the stars here, we have directors here, we have, you know, music people here, but the backbone is really the screenplay. If the screenplay is good, even a bad director cannot make a bad film. But if it's a bad screenplay, the best director, the best actor cannot make a good film. So this is dedicated to the writers today, and I would like to call my fellow writers, Abhijat Joshi and Raju Hirani, on stage to take this further, to introduce to you one of the finest writers in the film industry ever, who's present with us, whose name came before the name of any director or the actor. And I'm referring to Javed Saab, who's, I'm very grateful he's here to represent this idea of a writer. And I'd like to now call Abhijat and Raju to take this first. Thank you.
Well, it's a little emotional to be standing here. This film is special for me because the seed of the idea for this film, Vinod told me the day I first met him. It was not to happen for many years, more than a decade after that. But he told me about two chess players and the thriller around it that far back in time. And then we attempted an English language film for 4 years called 64 Squares. And my learning in cinema, in screenwriting, I would say happened through that process of scripting. Vinod was my mentor through that process. And at the end of it, though that film could not happen at that time, it had equipped me, I believe, to be able to write Lagero Munnavai. Because Raju read that script and trusted me, after a few mishaps, I have to admit, but trusted me to write Lagero Munnavai with him. So this film is truly special for me. Vinod, I still call Alexia, which is based on the name of the character in the English film that we are attempting. Someday we'll make it, that film also. And it's a double blessing today because Javed Saab is here. Like Ekalavya, I think all writers from in India must have learned their craft from him and Salim Saab. He's clearly the wittiest man I've ever met in my life. We used to hear the stories of Birbal, Oscar Wilde, Bernard Shaw. Sometimes we do not recognize that a Bernard Shaw or an Oscar Wilde is among us. And it's irritating that when we only hear about Coppolas and Scorsese's, we do not recognize talents of even greater dimension just because they are close to us. Javed Saab, I cannot tell you how much we have learned from you, and it's a real, real privilege, sir, that I'm able to say that to you in person today. Thank you, sir, for coming.
Namaskar. Writers ki baat nikli hai to mujhe yaad hai ki Alfred Hitchcock se ek baar kisi ne pucha tha ki aapne badi achhi filmein banayi hain, kamyab filmein bhi banayi hain. आपका रहस्य क्या है, आपका गुरु मंत्र क्या है एक अच्छी फिल्म लिखने का, एक अच्छी फिल्म बनाने का? तो उन्होंने कहा था कि एक अच्छी फिल्म बनाने के लिए सिर्फ तीन बातें याद रखनी चाहिए. पहली बात, एक अच्छी स्क्रिप्ट. दूसरी बात, एक अच्छी स्क्रिप्ट. और तीसरी बात, एक अच्छी स्क्रिप्ट. तो आई एम हैप्पी हियर टुडे दैट इस फिल्म से काफी राइटर्स जुड़े हुए हैं. फरहान हिमसेल्फ इज अ राइटर जो इस फिल्म में एक्ट कर रहे हैं. अभिजात विनोद जिन्होंने ये फिल्म लिखी है. और सबसे खुशी की बात है कि जावेद साहब आज यहाँ हम लोगों के बीच हैं, जिन्होंने आई थिंक जो हिचकॉक एल्फ्रेड हिचकॉक कई भी बात है उसको इस खूबसूरती से अपनाया है. यानी मुझे नहीं लगता कि हम एक कामयाब फिल्म कहते हैं, हम एक फिल्म जो ज्यादा बिजनेस करती है कहते हैं कि बड़ी सक्सेसफुल फिल्म है. और मुझे लगता है सक्सेसफुल फिल्म वो होती है जो जहन में घुस जाए. आप देखिए 40 साल पुरानी फिल्में जावेद साहब की, हम आज भी उनके डायलॉग बोलते हैं. मुझे नहीं लगता वापस आई थिंक जावेद साहब ने उस वक्त लिखते हुए सोचा होगा कि कोई 40 साल बाद आज कहेगा मेरे पास
माँ है.
तो हम कहेंगे आज हमारे पास. आई कंप्लीटली अग्री जो अभिजात ने कहा कि हम जब 10 बार अटकते हैं कहीं स्क्रिप्ट में, हम याद करते हैं और सोचते हैं कि जावेद साहब इसको कैसे सॉल्व करते हैं. फिर हम पुरानी फिल्में निकाल के इनकी देखते हैं और सोचते हैं कि कैसे इन्होंने ड्रामा एनहांस किया, कैसे हर चीज को हैंडल किया, कैसे डायलॉग्स लिखे. वो तो आज भी हम मिलते हैं तो बस मैं तो हंसता रहता हूँ उनको मिलके. सिर्फ he's actually मैं कहता हूँ कि आपको स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी भी करनी चाहिए लिखने के अलावा. तो आई एम हैप्पी he's here. और आई थिंक हम सब कह सकते हैं जैसे कि हमारे पास जावेद साहब हैं.
हमारे पास जावेद, करेक्ट.
वुड लाइक टू वेलकम जावेद साहब ऑन स्टेज. थैंक यू.